We are following some breaking news at this hour. We have learned that the Kansas Senate Majority Leader Gene Solentrope was jailed earlier today on a drunk driving charge. Now, records show that Solentrope was booked into the Shawnee County Jail at 3:55 this morning. He's accused of driving under the influence and attempting to flee an officer. Now, according to the Kansas City Star, a judge released him on Tuesday morning, saying that the arrest report lacked, quote, pertinent information.